I'm Lavina Tilwani, and today I'm going to do a new moon ritual in which I'm going to tell you about how do I do it with candles and how do I do it with the bay leaf. Now I have lit two candles, one is the green candle and one is the white candle. So today I'm just doing a prosperity ritual in which I have taken this green candle. I have drawn some symbols of money and I've also written my wish on it. So if you want anything, you want to do some prosperity spell or something, you just write whatever you wish to. You write on it and you can burn the candle. You can even entwine the candle with some essential oils and you can sprinkle some herbs on it. You can take a white candle for peace and harmony. You can use a pink or a red candle for love, relationships. You can use different candles for different things. And after that, I have also kept some money crystals around so that enhances the power of the candles. I have also kept a black tourmaline which removes the negativity around whatever I'm doing. After that, you can also do a ritual in which you write whatever you wish to. Like now I have written happiness on it. Now I have written happiness, and you can even entwine the leaves with some essential oil and sprinkle some herbs on it. And then this is the abalone shell which I'm using, which is usually used for all kinds of spells and, you know, when you use sage and all. So you burn this bay leaf and put it in the shell. Okay, so after you have done this, it's not necessary if the bay leaf should burn fully. Sometimes it just burns half. That means you can imagine, you can notice that there are some blockages in your manifestations. Now, whatever ashes that are remaining in the shell, you just collect them in your hand and blow them away from an open space of your house, and you are releasing this in the universe. So your manifestation, your desires are reaching the universe and they are going to be fulfilled. Okay guys, if you liked my video, please like, comment and subscribe, and do let me know what other things would you like to learn from me and what other things would you like to know about this ritual. Thank you.